a test run. I'm walking through the streets of Macau right now on my way to a fruit stand. Hi everyone, this is Walk, the Jamaican in China. I'm now walking through the streets of Macau on my way to the pink market to pick up some vegetables. And I'll take you on a little adventure of where local people shop to get their fruits and vegetables. And so of course, this is where I go as well. Now, of course, I'm a little self-conscious, this being my first time doing my walk and talk through China. Actually, this is not mainland China, this is Macau. Different vibe entirely. So we're getting close. All right, this building that we're heading to has about three or four floors, and each floor has a different specialty. On the first floor, there's fish. On the second floor, there's vegetables. And on the third floor, there's meat, more meat again. So obviously I shop more on the second floor. This is just a test run for me to get comfortable with the holding a selfie stick and walking through the streets of China. Just gonna buy a few things and take them back home and make one of my vegetarian meals. The streets aren't that crowded right now this time of day in Macau. As I mentioned, there on the first floor is seafood and fish. We're heading up to the second floor right now. Take a quick walk through just so you can see some of the vendors and what's going on. And there's this first floor.
Hello.
Okay. Okay, hold on. No. Just. Yeah, that's it. No. Wishy one. Wishy one. This is how you get customers. You just force feed them so they buy everything and then take their money. So I stop at this fellow and end up spending more than I came to spend. But that's all right. No, Buyao. Okay. No more. All right. Dou sao tien? It's always a mystery how much I'm going to get back, how much I end up spending. Yes. Okay.
Cool.
Okay, how the? Very nice. Cool, thank you. Yes, yes. Okay. Bye, good service. Okay, good. Cool. Yes, yeah. So I end up getting a bag of everything I don't really want, but I like supporting the vendors and the farmers, and this guy has a cool strategy. He just takes his stuff, puts it in a bag, gives me stuff I don't ask for, and then I end up being nice and buying from him. That's the way to get customers. Bean curd, yes, thank you. Yeah, that's good. Okay. I like this one. All right, and now again the mystery, how much I'm going to get back?
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I always end up spending a little more than I came to. There's a warm spot in my heart for farmers and for these vendors. So they always end up getting my money. I'm looking for a certain type of root, a taro, that's here that I've gotten before. That's going to be it for now. I'll come back later for some more. Given that I only have about four days left in Macau. that was my little adventure on the second floor of the Pink Market. And now I'll just take a quick walk to the seafood floor. That's enough. I'll head out to one of these multiple exits and head back home. I have to get better at holding this thing steadier. Place to practice stabilizing the camera using my body as a brace. Nice empty alleyway for me to walk through and practice. Before I head back, I'll buy some longan and lai chi. Getting comfortable with this. It's not like I'm not used to being stared at in China, so walking with a silly selfie stick and a camera and talking to myself isn't any stranger to anyone else in the world these days, so they're already used to it, so I just have to get used to it.